Students, now we are going to see the next one. Express the following algebraic statement to verbal statement. I repeat, express the following algebraic statement to verbal statement. First one, B divided by 3. This is a, what is this? This is a algebraic statement. We write the verbal statement. So, B divided by 3 is written to B divided by 3. In words, write in word B divided by 3. Understood? Second one, 3n minus 12. How to write in verbal statement? First, 3n. 3n is here, minus 12. So, we write 12 less to 3 times n. 3 times n. Third one, 13 plus 10x. How to write this verbal statement? 13. What is the symbol is here? Plus symbol. So, 13 added to 10 times x. 10 times 10 into x. Because 10 into x here, 10 into x. So, we write 13 added to 10 times x. Understood? Last one. 90r. Product of 90r. Product means multiplication. We multiply 90 into r. So, we write product of 90r. Understood, children? Dear children, I give a homework for you. Complete the table and find the value of k for which k by 3 gives 5. K by 3 gives 5. Here, see the table. K is here. The values are given. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18. K by 3. Because k by 3 means 3 by 3. How to 3 divided by 3? What is the answer? 1. Next, 6 divided by 3, the answer is 2. Dear children, you find the next value of the table. Understood, children? Do your homework properly. Thank you.